What an exciting evening for you must this be.
It was amazing. I was so excited because the home crowd was the atmosphere. I don't know how to explain. I have no words because I'm so tired. When I realized that I'm European champ, I screamed, I cried, I'm so happy.
Were you nervous?
Sorry?
Were you nervous?
Yeah, of course. In the qualifying and now in the finals. But the crowd was good. They pushed me over the bar and it was perfect. Perfect night for me.
If you looked at your jumps, they all went very well. And so during the competition, at a certain point, you were sure about getting the medal. But then it was about getting the gold medal.
Yeah, when I saw the other guy from Belarus, I don't know. It was the Belarus guy. He was good because he does the third attempt at 31 and it was crazy. And I talked with my coach and said, shit, I have to go over the bar now. Yeah. Yeah, thank you. I don't know how to say everything. I don't know. I'm so confused, sorry.
You see that everybody knows already you are European champ, even the 400 meter runners.
Yeah.
And for now, there was probably all the German people were watching you. You knew it would be in Berlin. Was it also some pressure?
Yeah, a little pressure. Is it because it's a home crowd? We are in Berlin, in Germany. And but I was happy because I like this feeling. I like it when the crowd is with me and they push me every time over the bar. In the German champs, 3 weeks or 2 weeks before, I made 31 and it was a great feeling. And I get the feeling to Berlin now. Yeah.
How do you focus for every jump? You have a ritual.
I don't know how. I just relax and I was in the focus. Just, you have to jump over the bar, in the third in the first attempt. It was always 2:35, every attempt was amazing.